Requesting or we are demanding the immediate arrest and suspension of Officer Khanyago. Khanyago has been killing many kids in Alex, and we are sick and tired of it. Enough is enough. If Khanyago is not arrested, it means the police station in Alex does not care about the lives of young people or the lives of people of Alexandra in general. So we are demanding, and we are here as young people in our numbers to make sure for it. We put pressure on the police that this case is not swept under the rug, because we want justice. A young innocent girl who came from work was shot brutally by the police. It's nothing normal. We must change this thing. Wangana said, police continually, we open cases, they don't find the time of day. Today we are saying enough is enough. Khanyago must be arrested. We want justice for Samantha.